Hello everyone, this is Virocial and welcome to Lumpo.
Click.
I don't know. I totally forgot what this game was about when I downloaded it.
Click.
But there seems to be a link riding on a Ho-Oh, which is from Pokemon. Well, that's not helpful. I wanted to go to Google Chrome.
Click.
Can you please let me go to YouTube? Please. Please let me go to YouTube. Alright, maybe it doesn't want me to. Holy shit. Well, it's a wah for this one.
Wah.
Oh.
Wah.
Oh.
Click.
Holy shit, what the hell is going on in this game?
Click.
It's kind of funny how it just gets ruined, you know, it's like...
Wah.
Okay, I don't... What? Is this even a game? I don't know. At this rate, I don't know if I should publish this on YouTube. I feel like this is a kid's game, you know, like where they just click stuff and they'd be like so interested in what happens. It's like... Ooh. Ooh, I mean, no, I'm not interested. Okay, mom. Holy shit. What the fuck? Well, this is great. How many minutes are we in? 3 minutes? what a waste of everyone's time this is. I am so sorry. Maybe I can make music with this. Okay, I fucked that up. Can I open up the sticker.png? Stickers! Happy birthday, Amy. I hope you like them. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Oh, I covered the apple. You know what? It's fine. Thank you for the stickers. Guess I'll put this over here. And then I'll put the... rainbow on top. And then the dog will be eating this guy's butt. The dog will be getting his butt sniffed by the egg. The dog will just be here. Yay! What do we do now? This really is a kid's game, isn't it? Oh no. Oh, okay. That's that. I'm ready for the next activity, Mom! Well, let's go to tv.png. Alright. Ooh, there's a couple of feet here. A potato. Peas. What am I doing with my life? I just had an epiphany like, what the fuck? I'm sitting alone in my room at... What the fuck? What time is it? It's 2 a.m. I'm sitting alone in my room at 2 a.m. in the morning playing this fucking game. I have like school in a couple of hours. What the fuck? Let's just switch on the TV. Hey Doraemon, this is not copyrighted at all. Hey there Doraemon. Okay, this is Naruto. Hey, have you heard the dub before? It sounds awful. Yeah, that's what everyone says. Yeah, you can't unhear it. Dots. Have you thought about what you want to major in yet? No, not yet. We are almost graduating. There must be something you are interested in. I like to eat and sleep. I like you. Same, to be honest. How about business? No, I feel like that'll be too difficult. True. Accounting? Too boring. Eggplant farmer? What? No. Potato. Yep, that's me. You could major in being my friend. I could do that forever. Aw, that's so sweet. What? Yeah, I guess. Dots. I don't know what was that about, but I'm gonna go and click on this guy again. I'm gonna empty you. And we have one more. Code.png. Oh, Amy Lumpo. I think that's the game's title. And... What the fuck is happening? They aren't even moving. It's like, do you see what's happening? It's like, yeah, I see it. It's like there's just flying bottle caps everywhere. It's like it hit my head, but I don't really care.
Dude.
Oh, dude, it's already 5:30. We've been here like for 4 hours. Well, it is kind of fun to, you know. Oh, I can't. What? No. No. No, continue. Let me try to get it into the... you know. And boop. And boop. Oh, no. Come on. In. Aw, that was so close. Is there anything else I can click on? No.
Dude.
I don't care. I'm gonna go and play with these bottle caps a little longer because I can. Boop. Oh wait. Boop. 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 Okay, I'm bored. Alright, let's go to me.awk. Oh, Lumpo, did you FaceTime me like yesterday? Oh my god, I pressed it on accident. Sorry. I was trying to set up my desk and kept pressing your name instead of my mom's. Oh, your computer is sending a sign that you should call me. Oh my god, oh my god, I'll call you soon. What should I write? I miss you. Okay, bye. Aww. Wait, what? No, I didn't read that. I didn't read that. No, are you restarting? No, I did not read that. Readme.txt by Amy with help from Akuma. And yeah, okay. So this was the game. It's kind of weird that there's no... No music, but all right. So that was Amy Lumpo. Pretty interesting game. It was actually pretty fun. I like these types of unique indie games rather than the usual ones, which literally take me 4 hours to finish. Ugh, what a bore. Anyway, let me know what you guys feel about this game. I appreciate the feedback. Also, check the annotations at the end of the video for more, stuff that I've done. Oh my god, I don't know why I had a brain fart over there, but yeah, and I'll see you guys in the next video or whatever I make. Stay frosty, y'all.